Hello everyone, nice to see you again. Portrait painting is still present in the Islamic world, contrary to the rules of Islam. An example of this are the portraits of the Sultans of the Ottoman Empire, who look sternly at the visitors from the walls of the Istanbul Military Museum. They were painted by the famous Turkish artist Nevzat Cevik, commissioned by the General Staff of the Turkish Armed Forces. It took him 18 months to study ancient miniatures, engravings, and manuscripts to accurately convey through his brush what the Ottoman Empire looked like. Let's take a look at some of his work, which were brought to life with the help of neural networks. This is very exciting. Enjoy watching. If you really enjoyed the video, please show some love by giving this video a like and a comment. And of course, don't forget to subscribe to our channel.